So, dear students, in the universe we have many number of galaxies. That is more than million of galaxies. In that galaxy we have stars, gas, dust, and also the solar system. So, universe consists of solar system, stars, sun, dust, gas, particles. Okay. Next is our galaxy belongs to which? What is the name? Milky Way. So the stars we see from the earth during the night are other stars of Milky Way. So the stars which we see in the sky is present in the our galaxy called Milky Way, and they are small because when we look at that, it's we see in our naked eyes it is very small as it is far away. So they are the main sources of heat and light for the other planets. So the planets which are present in the solar system, in the galaxy what do we have? Solar system. In solar system what do you have? Sun, stars, moons and planets. For the planets, the main heat and the light is from where? These stars. So stars are the celestial bodies, consists of what? Hot gases, and have their own heat and light called stars. So these stars are the galaxies which are present in the space, in the universe, not on the earth. That's why they call it as a celestial bodies. So students, next is constellations. A group of stars that appears to form a pattern or a design in the sky is called a constellation. Example, Ursa Major, Big Dipper and Great Bear. If you could observe at night, the stars will be in a certain shape like deer, bear or major. They tells us it's a group of stars which resembles or appears as a to form a pattern in the sky. So dear students, these constellations or the group of stars are the next sun, moon, all are present in the universe. So universe is a vast space which consists of stars, moons, suns, constellation, that is group of stars, and the galaxies. Due to the various kinds of, it doesn't have only the Milky Way galaxy. Like our Milky Way galaxy, we have certain other galaxies as well in the universe. So we live in a Milky Way galaxy. In Milky Way galaxy, it has many number of stars, sun and the solar system, you can say. The solar system. In our solar system, we are living in the Earth planet. Okay. Next, for your reference, I will be sending an video relating to the universe. Please go through the video. In the next class, we will see about solar system and what and all present in our solar system, how the planets is classified into terrestrial planets and gas giants, and about Earth planet. So dear students, please go through the video and also the video which I am sending along with this. So, thank you.